Hey there, hi there, ho there. It's Minecraft Grand, the Geeky Minecrafter, bringing you another video. Now, I had to do a little intro into this one. We were having some fun. It was JDNAZ and Lyarra and I, and we were taking Naz around. He'd been gone for about away from the server for about 12 days, and we were taking him around the server, showing him some things, and we just kind of had a giggle every time we turned around. So I'm gonna join this video in progress, and I hope you enjoy it. If you do, smash that like button and let me know. Thanks so much.
Oh yeah, now you showed me this. I've been here. I
Okay,
saw this.
so you saw it finished,
Oh
all
my
three levels.
God. I gotta turn that off right now. Oh yeah, that's not good. I'm gonna die.
What are you gonna die? What?
Off,
Oh,
off,
was it
off,
having
off,
you
off.
auto jump? Yeah, he's about to
Hate
kill
that
himself.
feature.
I do too.
Yep. Okay, so you've seen the
Yeah, I've been
slime
here.
farm. Okay. All right, let's see. What's next on our come here. I asked you to come with an empty inventory, right?
Oh,
So,
Granny Camp's here.
yeah, Granny Camp's keeping the farm
I
going.
was like, who's the fourth?
It's Granny Camp. So, she's keeping the farm going. Now check this out, okay? Check out these chests.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. From right to left, we have six chests, and we're working on number s or seven chests. We're working on number eight. No, we have 9, 10. We're working on number 11. Okay, and I've been giving slime balls away.
Why, man?
Leora's been using them.
Yep.
You've been building sticky pistons?
And magma cream balls and all that kind of stuff. So
Been
we.
stocking my shop.
Yeah, we you haven't even seen this. You haven't been to spawn yet. So
Well,
we.
I've seen the shops. Did you do a new one?
Oh
Yep.
yeah. Okay.
The snow globe.
Yep, so you remember the snow globe, right?
Yep.
And Leora, you want to give him a rundown of what's happening over here?
Okay. The name of the shops, it's Fire and Ice.
Right.
So the snow globe is the ice portion, and this is the fire annex.
Oh, I like this, the lava hut.
Isn't this nice? This is such a great build.
And I don't have the signs up yet, but what I've got in here is nether wart, soul sand, nether wart block, which is one of the new 110 blocks, and red nether brick, which is another new block. And then all the different types of nether brick and nether rack, magma cream, blaze rods, blaze powder, glowstone, and glowstone dust. And then on the second
Wow.
floor,
Yeah, come
A
upstairs.
second floor.
Yeah, come upstairs. She has been
You'll see
so
at the
busy.
landing, that's my storeroom. And then on the second floor, this crafting bench is just temporary. Over here, we've got wither skulls, blaze, gas tears, golden swords, gold nuggets, 100% organic zombie pigment flesh,
She's such a
quartz,
salesman.
quartz ore, and
She
all the
is.
different kinds of quartz,
She's been in
the
the Nether
pillars
for
and the chisel.
days, harvesting and building.
Obsidian, flint and steel, lava buckets, gunpowder, because you get that from gas, and then
I
gravel, because
like
that's all
gunpowder.
found in
Which
the
chest is
nether.
that in right here?
Don't you do that.
Gunpowder. No, I just want to know
Look at
which
her.
chest I
She's
can
going
buy
to
it
shoot
from.
you in the head.
Don't be shooting at your chest. Are you crazy?
Yep. Dude,
I like gunpowder. I'll buy it. I'll be all fair and square about it.
Yeah.
So where I'm
Okay.
buying it from. That's the gunpowder. I'll be buying some of that.
See, I knew there was a market for that.
Oh yeah, there's definitely a market for that. More TNT, right? So, Jim, here's
Like the boom boom.
you do like the boom boom. So, back at her base, she has built a gorgeous mob farm that absolutely refuses to produce a mob.
Let
Now
me TP to it, and you can
that is that.
Okay.
Horrible.
And by the way.
Yeah, you go. Just pull me in.
Hang on, Jim. Come over here with me before she TPs you. Come here. Dude, come here. Here. Hello.
I didn't see you. Are you shooting me? Is it what?
Yeah, hello. I'm down on the ground. I'm falling. You are like a space cadet. Come here.
There you go. I know.
Okay. So this path right here, this is what leads to the tavern.
Okay.
Okay. And it's really, it's a short run. I mean, it's just up and over this hill. And depending on your render distance, you can see this. It's
right through there.
Yeah.
What is that?
That's the tavern.
Oh, okay.
And the stables. Remember I told you it was, you know, it was pretty close? I'm cheating. I mean, we're just touring, right? I didn't know Deadpool could fly.
Yeah.
So you see how close we are to spawn. So I consider spawn a population center, right?
Right.
And then we've got the population.
This is not really close. This is a pretty good poke away from.
Well, yeah, but if you're on horse, man, it's close.
Oh yeah. Yeah. On horse.
And there's stables at the spawn. There's stables here. There's going to be stables near our house.
This is country.
Yeah, it's country. It's the tavern and inn on the lakes.
Yeah.
Okay, Lyarra, are you safe?
Lakes.
Yeah, I'm safe. Okay. I'm on top of a little ice spike.
We get out here. There's sheep. Beam me up, Scotty.
Okay.
I'm bringing Jim. Hang on. Bring Jim.
I thought this would be a good place to start.
Okay.
So, if you look over that direction,
Burr.
You'll see my nether
my
portal.
Clothes. I came up here in my leotards, and I'm freezing to death.
Get some clothes on.
Get some clothes on, right? Now, she's trying to show you what she did. Do you see where that flame is?
See where the flame is over there?
Yes.
Do you see that's
a skull? My nether portal.
Right. There?
No, there.
No. Look to the left of
cheese and rice. Here, I'll go stand on it, man. Do you see the teeth, the dragon's teeth, the...
Right there?
Yes.
Yes, dude. Right there. Okay, do you see what that is? Isn't that amazing? It's like a fossil.
It's a dragon's head.
It is.
Yes. And then, if you look this direction, you'll see my watchtower.
Look at that.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that. She has been busy.
Oh, my goodness.
Isn't it gorgeous?
It is.
It was a YouTube video, and I just really liked the look of it, and I thought it would be nice. I'm trying to do like a Frank Lloyd Wright type thing where
this is
the
totally
bills,
Frank Lloyd Wright.
The bills
totally
fit into the landscape. So,
catches.
Yeah, and we're right over the slime farm.
Yeah, it's almost directly under.
In fact, Jim, if you come stand right here and look straight down, you'll see the name tag for Granny Cam.
Where were you at?
Yeah, if you look right straight down here, you see the name tag for Granny Cam. See it?
Oh.
Come, look. Come get on this thing right here. Come stand on this thing.
Well, here we go again. All right, here we go.
Right here.
Okay.
Stand on that. Nope, you missed
it. Landing the Apollo here.
You need piloting lessons, man.
All right.
Okay, look straight down. Do you see the tag?
Oh, I think I do. There's something down there.
Yeah, that's Granny Cam. That's Granny Cam.
It's on the opposite side of the world?
Yes. Yes. Well, you know, it's...
So we dig a hole straight through here.
Don't touch my iron, my ice spot,
it like,
man. If
come
you value
out,
your life.
It would come out in the Granny Cam hole.
Yes.
Do we just drop packages right down the hole?
Yes. Just feed her?
Over there.
Yeah. Okay.
Wow.
So, coming this direction.
Follow her.
Cross the bridge. And have you seen my fish farm?
I don't know if I've seen this one or not.
She built an igloo.
That was my first build.
Yeah.
See this igloo?
This looks really, really nice.
First build in here.
No, I have not seen this. Uh-oh.
Hey. You didn't want to leave me alone.
I'll come out and pick somebody to death.
Yeah, come on. Sorry, I got attacked. He was being my rescuer.
This is gorgeous. I like how I can run.
And slide.
Yeah, I like run. It's like it's like woo.
It does not take much to entertain you, does it?
Maybe not. That's why I like this game so much.
So I still need to decorate inside here. But, you know, it gets the job done. It's my AFK fish farm. And
yep.
Then my latest thing in this area is up this direction.
Yep.
Yeah, and right now this is the only way up.
Yeah, if you follow me.
Oh, creeper.
Now, I've built this several times on other servers and had no problem with it working. So it's like a snowflake.
Oh, it's a spawner.
Yes.
Yeah. And it does not.
What block
it does
level
not,
is she at?
Nothing spawns
in the clouds, Sine? She is.
Yeah. Is you think that makes a difference?
Yes. Yeah.
I built mine at 256 or 234.
Where's she at?
174 is at the top. I mean, I don't see how it could be affecting her.
Well, I'm at. Yeah. It should work here. I'm at 173 right now. It should work.
Yeah. So, what do you think in the limit is?
Not even one single mob.
Not
well,
one.
I know it's a lot higher than 173. Look at the one I had and the one you had.
I know.
I mean,
I've got one
a lot
I started
than that.
At 234.
My first one I did was a lot higher than that.
Yep.
So, anyway.
Look at all the red stone. What is that for?
They don't spawn on it.
So it's not working. Are we not getting nothing out of this thing?
Not a single thing.
Not a single one.
All right, there's something going on. You haven't got nothing out of this.
Not one spawn.
How can I get into this thing? How can I see the inside?
You're going to have to come in from down here.
Jump off?
Yeah, Lyarra, do you mind a temporary hole in the block?
No, do what you need to do.
I'm taking it down with Silk Touch.
Thank you.
Jim, where are you? Come down here, bud.
I'm trying to find you.
I'm at the base.
Down.
I'm at the base.
Down.
Oh, down?
At the bottom of it.
Oh. Time for landing. Damn.
There you
okay.
are.
Okay. So you can get up here through here.
Wouldn't it be funny if it was filled with creepers?
Right.
Now.
So it's
this,
light level
is this
zero.
All, is this a bone mill wall?
No, it's packed ice wall.
You think we had to line the inside with stone?
Well, this where
will
you're
they
standing.
Spawn on packed ice?
Yes, they will. Is,
they will?
Yeah, is the first thing. They will spawn
yeah,
on packed ice.
Yeah, we checked Wiki.
But then we changed it to stone, and they still don't spawn.
Yeah.
Oh, so you put stone on the bottom?
Where you're standing
what
is stone.
What you're standing on is stone. The spawn pads are stone.
Hmm.
Here, I'm going to give you some temporary light.
Okay.
Okay.
See? Wow. And not one thing.
No.
Not a single thing. So it's not a matter of slow production. It's
zero.
Slow production.
Yep.
Yeah.
Usually one of these creates a lot of different things.
Yep.
I mean, it was well executed. All the water works
spiders,
right.
Spiders, everything.
Yeah.
And witches. I've built this before on other servers and had no problem.
She even went up an extra, you know, half a block because previously the, you know, the bottom block that you're seeing, this was, you know, a full block. She even went up a half a block more, thinking, you know, maybe it'll maybe it'll impact it. Yeah.
Maybe in 110. Excuse me.
God bless you.
The hitbox on some of the mobs has changed from 2 to like 2.5 or 2 and a little spec. On the off chance that that was the case, tried that and it didn't make any difference. And I've since then seen YouTube videos that are still using just the 2 maximum so that you don't get Enderman. And they're working. So, no idea what the problem
is. Yeah, so very frustrating, needless to say.
Yes.
I mean, this was...
I don't know why it wouldn't work. I mean, it looks like it's built perfectly.
This was supposed to be the creeper... what do you call it? The gunpowder production, man.
Yeah.
There's one of them.
Witch potions.
Yeah.
Well, you get your hoppers down there, you can get all of it.
Yeah.
There it is.
The kill zone spawner, you just collect the treats, right?
Right.
So, it should be working. I don't know why it's not.
I know. Yep. So, keep that in the back of your mind. If you're wikiing and you come across something that you think may affect us. I mean, is it cold weather? Because I don't think it is, because they're spawning out here.
Yeah, they're spawning everywhere on the server.
Yeah, they should be spawning there too.
And if I do a butcher, you know, just 100. So if I kill all the hostile mobs within 100 blocks of here, I get 17. That's not huge, but you know, it's 17.
Well, but this don't really require, as long as you fit, if you're in the area, it's spawning. Does this? But we've hung out there, and I'm not in crafting. I'm in survival.
Yeah, same
wild.
Here. Same here.
And nothing.
Me too.
Nothing spawns.
And when I've built this before, when I take out the last torch and head down to the bottom to get out, before I'm at the bottom, I can already hear them start dropping.
Yeah.
I mean, that's how fast you start to get, you know, some mobs.
Right.
And I think it's right about here. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Sorry. It's right about here is the spot.
Well.
Oh, it's that one.
We marked this one.
Yeah, we sure
did.
You're right. I forgot. Okay, so it's this spot is, at this point right here, Jim, we are low enough that they should be spawning in, and we should be hearing them drop, and they're not. So keep it in mind, but check out this view. Do you love that watchtower? Okay, so that's the distance view of the mob farm, the non-functioning mob farm. There's our ice tray, her dragon head, and her watchtower. So what else do we need to show him?
I think nothing else is special. I mean, you know, my underground base is just functional. It's nothing worth looking at.
Okay.
Have you seen the ice farm, JD?
Yes. Yes, I have.
And have you seen my sorter?
Yes, I've seen the beginning of your sorter.
Oh, no, it's done. Other than bringing a bunch of stuff in. You know, it's...
Top of a very tall rock.
Yeah. Okay.
Where are you at?
I'm getting ready to TP you to me. There you go. Don't be shooting my chest. So this is my sorter room. It has 3 input lines. One from the industrial furnace.
Oops.
It has one
from... It's a lot bigger than it was.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. And all of these have yet to be filled. I don't have filter items for all of this.
Well, you know, realize all we have to do is build a track from here to my mart. You can stock your materials in here, sell them there. Drops your material off and brings your money back.
Yeah, I like it.
Totally automated.
I like it. Yeah, and so I do have one of those grocery store kind of items, you know, from up here. So let's head up. Let's go upstairs here. So this is my fish farm, right? Is he coming up? I never know with that boy. Yeah, stop, Jim. Stop.
But he went back.
Yeah,
he
just kept going.
Up.
Hello, hello.
Come back down one level.
One level. Jim, one level.
Jimmy.
Buddy, let me take you by the hand. Come on. Are you having trouble with the ladder? Here you go. Here you go. Come on.
There you go. Right here.
Okay. And right over here is what I was trying to show you. I have a little glass floor so I can see out over the sorter. I feel like a manager at a grocery store.
Right?
Right.
Right? And do you need any cactus by chance? My cactus production is off the charts.
I mean, I don't have any, but...
But you don't need any? Okay. All right. So, what's next? I'm going to hit you in the head with this. Okay, just the bathroom. Have you seen the spa?
No, I haven't seen the spa.
Come see the spa. It's upstairs.
Yeah.
It's upstairs right here. So I did take that fish farm out, and we'll be getting rid of that area.
Yeah, you don't want a fish farm too close to your spa. It would interfere with the aromatherapy.
Right.
Yeah, so this fish does that.
This is my bathroom.
Very nice.
My spa.
I love it. This is great here with the water and the faucets.
Uh-huh.
Very nice.
And see, a woman lives here. You know that because the lid was down. Are you hiding in the water, bud?
Hey, I'm taking a dump.
That's not the toilet, dude.
Oh.
The toilet's over here. Right here.
Okay.
Okay.
Man.
I know, right? There's no accounting for it. Okay. So, yeah, that's it. I haven't done my bedroom yet. But as you can see, what happened was when I started drilling up, I accidentally got into my bedroom.
Yeah.
Oops.
This is kind of like, well.
It's kind of like what?
Something they do like in Japan or something.
Right,
yeah.
Feng shui.
Yeah, it's feng shui-ish.
Yeah. So you've seen the farm, right? So you know how it works?
Yeah.
Giggle. Giggle, giggle. Here, stay up there. I'll hit the button for you. I'm running.
Oh. Who's talking to this?
Let's go back so we can see.
Play-doh.
It's a wolf, dude.
Oh.
Did we lose him?
He's with the dog.
He's so easily
there's
distracted.
Chickens.
He's not on the floor, this floor anymore. He's gone down, I think.
Okay.
Hold on.
So easily distracted.
I got turned around.
Yeah, come on up this way.
I was talking to the dog.
You're hanging out with the wolf. Okay.
And back over to the...
Feng shui.
Okay, now we're above the melon farm. Very nice. I could see the one from the...
What was that?
This was me harvesting.
That was nice.
Then they all feed down to here. And like I said, I have quite a bit. Not as many watermelon as you.
Wow.
Yeah, but
with
the glowstone and the bone, they just sit in here, grow. I just have to remember to come in here and hit the button.
What do they do? Fall down there and...
Yeah, these are half slabs on top of hoppers.
Oh, those hoppers underneath you.
Yeah, yeah. So the glass prevents them from going anywhere except the hopper that's going to pick them up.
Gotcha.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, I like that.
Okay, so... Well... Putting in community XP farms and slime farms and taverns and stables, you know, trying to build out the resources, the infrastructure to handle, you know, the kind of player load we're hoping for.
Nice.
So let's wrap the video real fast.
I forgot. Hey, goodbye, video people.
Yeah, let me just say, yeah, come get on your mark. Everybody come stand next to me. Jim, do you know where you are?
Now, wait a minute. I have no idea where I'm at. I'm up in the sky. Here I come. Oh, a minute.
There you go.
Wait a minute. Where did I go? How did I get here?
I teleported you here.
All right.
Okay, get behind me. Get on your mark. Okay, step forward a little bit. There you go. Lyarra.
We are the three amigos.
Don't. You're blocking my shot.
you're killing my best side here. What? Okay.
Where's the darn camera at?
Do you see where I'm looking? You're throwing your bow at me.
Thank you.
May I have another? Okay. So, YouTube, this is Minecraft Grand, JDNAZ, and Lyarra. Say goodnight, guys.
Goodnight, guys.
Goodnight.
We hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, smash that like button. Let us know. We'll bring you more videos like this. If you'd like to join the server, please do check out MinecraftAddict.com. Fill out a whitelist application, and we'll review that. We hope to see you soon. Happy mining.